I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the Heretic's brand, and by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman, it is now a minor criminal offense.
You're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Spiritual crisis. The Overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen. Thank you.
settles that.
That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. A mandatory...
Now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
think they're gonna last much longer in there.
That's what they get for taking free swigs from the still. That tainted elixir is bad stuff, I guess.
It's what they call irony, I think. Elixir is supposed to prevent the plague sickness, fight it off. But someone poisoned the bootleg still, and now we got the elixir that gives you the plague.
I don't think that's what that word means, idiot.
Well, how would I? It's some other word. Anyway, I almost feel sorry for the plague. I'll be waiting for you. Easy, easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard?
Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three... water down.
Oh, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting the plague. Drink till you drop. That's my motto.
Here's a villain, if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the brew tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since it's so, and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see? Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there, dressed like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow named of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me, and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
Thank you.
Take that away from me. Definitely somebody about. Watch it. Is that? Yeah, someone's still around. Someone wanted.
Picked up anything good?
Blow off, Chopper. blow a cloud. We got somebody about.
Got anything to smoke or eat?
Definitely somebody. Watch it. Time to blow a cloud. We got somebody about.
Someone's still prowling around.
Watch it. What do you think?
I think he's...
Right? I know that. I mean, do we have suspects?
Suspects? What? Suspects? We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I'd buy you did it a drink.
But what are you gonna put on your report?
I'm gonna say we found him a slack
room. Inside, all dead and bloody.
And that you are a stinking idiot.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Never doubt it. Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Hey, somebody, get over here!
Banging around.
Come on! Let's get this guy! I'm gonna feed you to the rats!
Hey, somebody, get over here! Hey,
come on! Let's get this!
Definitely somebody about. Watch it. Someone wants to get hurt.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Probably rats into everything.
So this is art? Awful lousy way to make coin. Poor bastard. Stuff can't be worth nothing, can they?
Not a chance.
I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't no duchess.
Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. I might go upstairs, see if the mother two found something worth the trouble.
Thank you.
telling you, it won't budge. Not even a bit. I think I bruised out my shoulder.
Stop your crying and give another shove. Just imagine what could be behind it. That'll get you through the pain.
If you're so sure, then you shove it.
to dinner now, that's right, my sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you. My gentlemen callers don't come around like they used to. You took care of it for me, didn't you? That's nice. Handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you, if you see him?
Dunwall citizen, Thaddeus Campbell, former Iowa, is no longer. He now bears the Heritage branch, and by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everglades. Offer this man aid or housing. In this time of spiritual crisis, the overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new high overseer is chosen.
How does it work? What? The Wall of Light? Isn't it a wonder? It's one of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from tampering with it. Probably rats. Into everything.
Guards! To me! Get behind me! This one
alive! Got you now!
Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you, if you see him? Stop fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there.
Everyman. It is now a minor criminal offense to offer this man aid or housing. In this time of spiritual crisis, the overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new high overseer is chosen. formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the Heretic's brand, and by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman, it is now a minor criminal offense to offer this man aid or housing. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen.
How does it work?
What? The Wall of Light? Isn't it a wonder? It's one of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
Yes. Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from tampering with it.
Your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt it.
Maybe this isn't so bad. It has something.
Dunwall citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense. Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
You filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us. City Watch gets sick. How are we gonna protect you?
Protect me?
You grab her, I'll get the elixir.
You're gonna rot in a cell till you die.
No, I need it for my little one so he won't get sick.
Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
citizens of Dunwall.
You think you're being quiet?
Has ordered strict whale oil rationing.
Guards, to me! Get behind him!
Get around him!
Women from farming villages, bastard daughters, extra mouths that can't be fed.
Just rats. Rats that can strip a corpse to nothing in seconds. That's from the continent. I got a cousin, a traitor. Said he saw shit like that. Much, much worse.
Even if you're right, what do we do?
Send a fleet to the continent. Burn the whole country down. That'd show them.
So
bodies on the first floor. I need to get the men into
the The Ivory.
All of you.
Very heavily soundproofed. I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the smoking room upstairs and talks. It's funny what people will pay for.
That mask. Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off in the prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to escape. Somehow she found the VIP exit.
It's locked. Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the key so we can leave. I'll hide here until you get the key.
To that nice girl again.
The one I told you about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for
sure. I can't believe this.
You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
Finally. I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, honey?
Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command.
Get it?
And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. One shock out of line, and you are out of a job.
Stay focused, please.
Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them. Robbed them of thousands. I can tell you love your work. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk.
Careful. I have a condition.
Retribution! Retribution! Oh, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out!
I'll have you whipped, you bitch!
What the?
Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 138. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Thank you.
That's beautiful, honey.
Go on with what you were saying, Morgan.
And so then, the vote is 43 to 41 against us. But the bylaws state that...
The Lord Regent's provisional bylaws?
That's exactly right. They state that the conservative position gets an extra 3 votes.
But not in the month of Timber.
Is that true? How on earth do you know that?
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton? I was a clerk to Lord Estermont before.
Whatever happened to old Estermont?
The rats did. An old sewer line led under his office in Parliament, and one day it flooded, and they all came rushing out. They say the other lords barricaded him in to save themselves. The screams lasted hours. He begged and called them by name, but they let him die.
place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing it.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell,
formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall.
He now bears the Heretic's brand. And by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman, it is now a minor criminal.
Get over here! I'll stick you!
You look like a clown.
Come on, let's get this guy!
What?
Who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Anyone you want. The High Overseer, for all I care. I've never been this drunk.
I will find you. Don't make me call the city watch.
I know you're somewhere around here. Lord Pendleton has been killed.
I will find you. Don't make me call the city watch.
Nothing here as it turns out.
Hello? Come out. I know you're somewhere around here. Okay, where are you? I know you're somewhere around here. Foolish. It was nothing.
Got a prowler on the loose.
Damn you!
Take out his... Yeah. Oh.
you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful...
Get around him!
Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful dark... It's good to see you again, dear. But don't dally, or that young girl might fall in the river.
Have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen.
something about. Watch it.
What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash. Look out for the watch. They got no respect for laws.
Hungry? Well, don't eat river crabs.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes.